Nobody's going to break us. We're strong. We're Ukrainians. I don't know how to welcome and greet everybody because I cannot say good morning or can say good afternoon or good evening because every day, for some people, this day is not good. For some people, this day is the last one. I speak today now about my citizens of Ukraine who are defending by paying the ultimate price. This morning was a very tragic one for us. Two cruise missiles hit Kharkiv, the city which is located to the borders of the Russian Federation. There were always many Russians there, and they're always friendly. There were warm relations there. More than 20 universities are there. It's the city that has the largest number of universities in our country. And this is the largest square in Europe. And that's true. This is called the Freedom Square. Can you imagine this morning, two cruise missiles hit this Freedom Square, dozens of killed ones. This is the price of freedom. Nobody's going to break us. We're strong. We're Ukrainians. Without you, Ukraine is going to be lonely, lonesome. We have proven our strength. We have proven that, as at a minimum, we are exactly the same as you are. So do prove that you are with us. Do prove that you will not let us go. Do prove that you indeed are Europeans. And then life will win over death, and light will win over darkness. Glory be to Ukraine.